We are so excited to launch our Center for Artificial Intelligence Foundations and Engineered Systems. AI, while has its foundations in computing and computing science, really needs to be owned by everyone. When applications come together with these foundational knowledge, there are no limits.
Having a research center that's here to translate the fundamentals into systems is really going to have a profound impact on society for the next two or three decades at least.
AI is everywhere in technology, and probably a lot more so than we actually realize. On campus, and for researchers on campus, it's really important to be able to integrate AI into the work that they're doing. I mean, many of our faculty are working, say, fluid mechanics or nonlinear dynamics or what have you, and they're seeing that funding opportunities for AI in their research areas are really growing, that they have an opportunity to use AI in a little bit different way maybe than has typically being used. I can't imagine any industry that couldn't benefit from this technology.
As engineers and as the College of Engineering, we are really at the forefront of that translational impact that we're looking for. Computer science at the fundamental level brings really key elements of AI into the construct. So it really is just natural that CAFE would be housed in the College of Engineering. But because we have such a collaborative spirit, you know, we are reaching across and already engaged with six other academic units plus ARL.
What excites me about CAFE is the ability to work with our next generation. AI is something that could fundamentally change how we are as a society for the good.